It's hard being a campaign worker. We're completely at the mercy of our candidate. We do all the work, and the candidate gets all the credit. We ring doorbells and make the posters and build up the candidate's image. And then he says something stupid and ruins everything we've done.